Hello, this is Laptop Media, and today, we will show you how to open the Lenovo ThinkBook 14S Yoga and what's inside of it. To get inside of this device, you have to undo 10 Torx head screws. After that, pry the bottom panel with a plastic tool and lift it away from the chassis. Please remember, it would be of great help to us if you just hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. That would motivate us to make even more and better videos for you. In terms of cooling, we see two heat pipes, a heat spreader, and a pretty big fan. Here, we see a 60 watt-hour battery pack that will power the laptop when you're away from the charger. This laptop features 8 GB of soldered memory to its motherboard, as well as one SATA slot for expansion up to 40 GB in total. As for the storage, there are two M.2 PCIe X4 slots. If you'd like to see more disassembly videos of the latest notebooks, we would highly appreciate if you hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.